people of Ireland have always had a fondness for tea. There are unscrupulous women among us who would exploit this weakness as Adam was exploited by Eve. These women create concoctions with cinnamon and other sinful spices. We are unprotected by the law as they go forth to practice their black arts of yoga, Pilates, and Zumba. But nobody's listening, they're all dancing.
I'm feeling the fennel, the chai cardamom is in. There ain't no tea dance in the world like in Tully Glen.
Thank you. Next dance coming right up.